The two exit the only way they can, through the crocodiles. The crossing is the fastest escape route, but it terrifies the teenagers. They've met their father's main family. Maybe they, too, thought they were the only ones. The Insefu mothers are still spoiling for a fight. The neighboring adolescents return home unharmed and well-fed.